Well, she's not military or law enforcement. That's good.
Yep. Maybe we found our... Oh, never mind.
What?
She's an ordained New Age high priestess.
Find the time Sharon Sedona. Good.
I cannot believe Marion would lie to protect this man.
Well, maybe she lied to protect herself.
Speaking of liars, Father Farid was in the Lebanese army. Maybe he knows how to handle a firearm. I've got my guys pulling everything they can on him. You find your Giz girl yet?
I think so. Lisa Kredansky.
This is perfect. I just saw her last week. She's a hiking partner, stamina of a horse.
She died.
What?
Her hair. In all the pictures online, she's blonde, and yours, she's a redhead.
Yeah, but this is her natural hair color, so what?
Well, we were willing to risk it with you, but it's not a good idea, generally.
Tony, don't take this the wrong way, but you smell like the hot cheerleader in my high school homeroom.
Is that white diamond, DiNozzo?
Farid spilled his laundry detergent all over the place. I got some on my pants. I must have missed this spot.
A little higher. To your right.
You do it.
Bend over the nose. Well, that's really on there. I can't get that off.
I'm going to call Abby to see if she's got something to remove that.
Special Agents Borin and DiNozzo. Please stop doing whatever it is you're doing.
We're just re-examining that very special bond between the Navy and the Coast Guard, sir.
Agent David, back to the ship. Make sure nobody else gets off. Agent Borin, have your people put together an escort team. Cargo vessel's being refueled as we speak to take the family back to Lebanon.
What about the father?
He's not going anywhere.